Yes, people, you don't know yet about Swan, yet about Stevie. Big up everybody. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. All right, big up on yourself. So, right now, the wait is over. Vice Cartel finally about to drop him album. All right, so Vice Cartel right on Instagram last night say, yo, album soon drop. Lovers setting. Hashtag Gaza Nation. On already, hashtag January 2020. So I don't know what this means now. So all of the people them who did that pray for Vice Cartel album drop. Finally, Vice Cartel about to drop him album in a 2020. I'm not lie to you. It seems say lover settings. Cause I don't know what you say from what day your Vice Cartel are going to bag a choice for the ladies them and be things are going. At this time right now, we see some Vice Cartel close out the dancehall thing right now. Cause Vice Cartel take over everybody playlist. When you look on the chart them, or you have one artist have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 songs on a chart back to back. You understand me? So Vice Cartel knows the people that anticipate the album, which locally and internationally, because a lot of people overseas definitely need to hear the album from Vice Cartel. I don't know, so when Vice Cartel got album setting, I know nothing normal, you understand me? So you can already know say, the vibe I got right for the album, and a lot of people also I wonder about Vice Cartel appeal and all them things. You don't notice Vice Cartel never get distracted yet. It no matter what I go on with Vice Cartel appeal, what I go on in the quotas, it no matter what I go on right now, Vice Cartel so focus on giving the people their music, and that's where the main focus depend right now. So I know so a lot of people are going buy the album. A lot of people are going to want to have a collection for no say, yo, yeah, what? Vice Cartel drop an album, I'm going to have this in my collection. You understand me? So, anyway, the album I'm going to sell, the people them are going to find it. So, you don't know anything already, say, yo, no, just make sure you get the album 2020, Lover Settings. You know, say, a big thing the ladies them are going with. I don't know anything already, say, most of the ladies then spend their money and buy album and them thing. Even though you have the diehard fans, then we are going to support the thing, then, but Vice Cartel is for the ladies. Them, you understand me? Vice Cartel is not a board man, so Vice Cartel always gonna cater to the ladies them. You understand me? So definitely we are look forward to the album, yeah? And you know some of the track them were released already. We can guarantee say probably I gonna have 1 and 2 songs I gonna make the album, but knowing how Vice Cartel is, and I know Vice Cartel music catalog great already. And Vice Cartel is a man that gonna drop an album and I probably hear 10-15 new song. You understand me? I said, wanna never hear before. So, I don't know if I'm gonna put 1 and 2 songs on already here, already, or 1 and 2 songs already out there. Our Vice Cartel can just give a brand new project. Like every song I gonna go towards the idea we have when you say a lover's anthem. So, you never know where you're gonna get from Vice Cartel, because when it comes to music, that is not a shortage from Vice Cartel side. Vice Cartel probably have more music than radio can angle or album can angle or any form of downloading stream can angle. You understand me? Music is not a shortage when it comes to Vice Cartel. So you never know. You probably get some new track where you never hear before. Or you probably get 1 and 2 songs where you already hear from, you know, across the nation right now on radio and all over the internet. You understand me? So we are look forward to it, and we're gonna see all the albums here. So enter the album drop, we don't know say we are gonna review it and everything. So you don't know anything about this or anything about TV, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel. All right, big up on yourself and have a great day.